Ricky, as we see him take these final few turns, what can you say about Cooper Webb and his dominant performance?
Well, and that's why he is who he is, because of this. He didn't have to win, but he wanted to win. And just mailing it in wasn't what he was going to do.
Comes around one more time. Cooper Webb, take a bow. You're a two-time champion.